Okay, so this fail deck is just full of cards that allow you to look at your opponents, either their face down cards in their hand or in their deck. So I also put in a couple cards that just like mess with their hand. So Spirit Reaper and Amazon Chainmaster. Even though they don't really spy all that much, I just had to have something in there because there's not too many cards that actually allow you to like look at your opponent's monsters or cards on the side of the field that aren't just absolutely terrible. So Spy Sea Curry, not half bad. Basically, you look at your opponent's extra deck. If it's a monster with less than 2,000 attack, you gain life points equal to its attack. If it has more than 2,000 attack, you gain 1,000 attack points instead. So it goes to the 2,200, which is a pretty nice beat stick. And then since I'm spying my opponent's card so much, Mind Crush allows me to actually take advantage of this terrible theme of the deck. I also have in just some really bad cards, but I never actually draw into them, so not really a big deal.